Public restroom 101. Well, I always like to put some sort of paper vent like a V here where I can sit, and then some paper in there for, you know, kaploosh. You don't want none of them problems.